some more Banjo Kazooie. I'm gonna clean up some loose ends. Meaning, I need to clean up, basically, I'm gonna try to perfect this game, as I usually do. Oh, wrong area. I'm trying to get 100% everything, all the jiggies, all the honeycombs, all, like basically everything you see on the screen now. I want everything filled. Okay, so right now in Freeze Easy Peak, I'm missing some stuff. Gobi's Desert, I'm missing some stuff. Or Gobi's Valley, I mean. So. And then, when I'm done with that, I'm gonna go to Mad Monster Mansion. Hey, Smoke, what's up, buddy? Take a shortcut here. Okay. Let's go to Freeze Easy Peak. Jiggies I need is acquired by destroying all the men that are throwing snowballs at me right now. And by hitting those red X's on them, I can kill them. Oop. Such problems. It's required for a jiggy, so I need to get it. There we go. Hey. I'm pretty close. Ooh. Oh, what? Oh, well. Just slid out of my range. Alrighty, let's try to get him. I thought I'm trying to kill me. Yes. I think there's one more. It's that one right there. Please be it. Yes! I knew it. Okay. Once I get these honeycombs, I'm gonna go up there. And as you saw, the last of the musical notes are up there as well. I'm almost out of red feathers. Not good. I'm out. Damn it. Not good. I need to start collecting. Okay, I guess I got enough red feathers. I'll go up to the top, get that jiggy. Really? Oh, no, 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 no. Oops. All right. What's up, tree cutter? Go back up and grab those notes. Awesome, I have all of 100. Now, the final jiggy. Ooh, that was a close one. Final jiggy is over here. Oh wow, I suck. There we go. Now I gotta hurry. Fly through the star. Once I do that 3 times, then I'll get a jiggy. There's one. There's two. There's three. There's the jiggy. Once I do that, then this world is complete. Climb to the top. There we go. All done. Yay. Now to Gobi's Valley. Doodle do doodle do doo. Alrighty. Out of Freezy Easy Peak. Okay. Gobi's Valley, here I come. Gobi's Valley. How many am I missing here? 2 of them. So I need 2 honeycomb pieces, as well as 2 jiggies and 7 notes. I think I'll get them all in the Sphinx right here. Ooh. Oh, that ain't gonna work. Come on. Really? Wow. Oh. There we go. To the Sphinx. No. Jiggy. Got it. Boom. Now I need one more. Oh, and there's the other one. Sweetness. And there we go. 100. Oh, wait. I need the purple ginger. What the hell? I wonder where the purple one is. It's kind of peculiar. At least I know where the honeycomb pieces are. One of them is right there. Or not. Wait a minute. There we go. There's one honeycomb piece. Okay, I guess I gotta go on the internet and look for the other one. Carpet. Come on. There it is. Come on. Damn, that sucks. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it's not here. Okay. Keep forgetting where it's at. Is it in here? Maybe. That one right there, so it must be there. Yep, here we go. Let's try it. There it is. Yes! I completed the. Awesome. Okay. Let's get that. That last honeycomb piece. Okay. That's a switch that lets it down. It lets it appear, rather. And a cactus too. Awesome. Another level. Alrighty, after I collect some flight feathers. Mad Monster Mansion. Okay. Oh my god. Alrighty, here we go, Mad Monster Mansion. Let's do it. Oh shit. Be a pumpkin for that. Hello, Mr. Jinjo. Alrighty. Guess I'll go on the maze. Thank you. a ginger. Token. Grab these musical notes. Okay. I don't know. I guess I'll go this way. Two more Jinjos. Church. Oh, yep, I'm confused. Yep. No. Yep, horribly confused. Oh, there's the lock. Oh, okay, I got it. See what's in the powerhouse. What the hell? I think I know what I have to do. Yeah, I think I know. E. C. Sweet. Hey, Steffi. Sweetness. Swim up. Gotta get some air. Okay. Time to get the jiggy. There's the waiting boots. Tree cutter bond, are you looking at being a locomotive driver? I love trains, man. That's all I can say. I love trains. Okay. Ooh, skeleton. Go Banjo, go! Go Kazooie, go! Sweet. Not good, not good. Oh shit. Not good, not good, not good. Run away. Run away, Banjo. Okay. Thank you, Motsand. Oh god. Not good. Yep. Bye, cruel world. Really? Four. Damn, that sucks. I need one more mumble token. That's not good. Where's the other one? Sweet. Oh god, really? No! Five. Thank you. I forgot about the cellar. I need to look at something. How am I not finding it? Like, seriously. Gotta be somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. Really? I don't know where I'm in this fucking place. Oh well. Yay, Jiggy. Okay, where is this? This is not actually on the second floor of the mansion. Ah, of course. While I'm here, I might as well get this Jiggy right here. In the cellar. Jiggy. I hear a Jinjo, so it's in here somewhere. There it is. One more. Thank you. In here. Oh, there's the last Jinjo. Sweet. Bye-bye. Hello, Jinjo. Another Jiggy, yay! Two more Jiggies. Oh, for God's sake. Going there, but okay. There we go. Now. You suck, Napper. One more jiggy. Damn it. Where is... Confused. Here it is. This window. At least I know where the last Jiggy is. The only problem is that I don't know where the other musical notes are. Unless if they're down there. Just don't know. Ready for a little disgustingness. Last Jiggy. Oh, I know where they're at. I know. Seem to remember it. Alrighty. Disobey. Where's the flight pad? So which switch? Finally that pops up. Fine. Oh, too fast. Doesn't help. let me find the last 12 musical notes. Oh, there's one. Where the hell is there's two. Somewhere. Oh God. Okay, time to leave Mad Monster Mansion. Everybody. Nah. Okay. Run away, run away. Alright, so down here is a secret mumbo skull. It's in disguise, if you couldn't tell. And this is holding and the reason there is something in here is because there is a switch in the coffin. As I will demonstrate now. Now this raises the water level where the next world is. If I hit it, it raises the water. And unfortunately, I have to,
I'm going to go to the next one.
Alright, sorry about that, guys. Had a semi-important phone call. What I'm looking for now is the second water level switch, which is in this rare box, I believe. Yep. So this will raise the water level all the way to where the next puzzle is. Alrighty, so if I go in here, what's down here? I forget what's down here. Oh. It's nothing. Okay, so here's the next puzzle, right? In here. Rusty Bucket Bay. Boom. And this world has the greatest music I've ever heard in my life. I love video game music, and this is the best by far. As you will hear in a matter of moments, it is insanely great. Here we go. Rusty Bucket Bay, let's get it on. I'm gonna go to the next one. Just hearing it back on playback is bringing back great memories. It's such a good soundtrack. But I'm gonna end the stream here because I'm ready to get out of here. Let me put one last one of these. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for everybody coming out. It's greatly appreciated. I'll probably do a little stream tomorrow. See you guys later.